Hello and welcome to another episode. I'm planning to drive my little Suzuki up to Norway and Sweden in a couple of weeks. So today I'm going on a little adventure so I can make a list of all the things I still need. The big girl on the right is mine. She's called Ruby, but her story is something for another video. On my previous Samurai, I had quite a luxury camp setup. Rooftop tent, fridge, big stove, stuff like that. With this one, I wanted to go a little bit more minimalistic. Just some basics and that's it. A local hunter gave me some venison steak, and I thought this was the perfect moment to cook it. It was absolutely delicious. So as it turns out, it is quite difficult to film yourself while fishing. So I'm sorry about the poor quality. I still have a lot to learn. Maya, terug. Holy shit. Maya, terug. I was really surprised that I caught some catfish. They are actually quite rare here in the Netherlands. I heard some stories about them coming back around here, but I never expected to catch them.
Holy shit. Holy Nummer 3.
Then it was time to head back home. Thank you very much for watching, and join us next time when we are taking the Suzuki up to Norway and Sweden.